Crime Stopper Officer of the Year Award. Sergeant Anderson will be graduating from Guilford College in December with a bachelor's degree in political science. Her husband, the other Sergeant Anderson, will be pinning her. Sergeant Michael L.